It gets a little ugly, so you guys, if you haven't eaten.
Look at that.
Man, I could've gotten that.
Let me get that ice for to cool that down, please.
To cool it down?
Can you get him some ice, please?
Let me see how hot it is. Oh yeah, please, most definitely cool down. Now, so every leaf, everything and anything
that is in that bowl.
I must consume.
Is that noodle in there, or what's
yeah.
the content?
The noodle and
hell
venom.
Venom.
Hell in a basket, bro. It's a good thing. I have chopsticks. We're good.
Wipe your mouth, okay? And make sure you keep on that one.
I know, it's about to go
down. Okay, focus.
Be aware, if you spill it, we'll get you some more, so no worries.
Oh, I appreciate you. That's my man.
And if it's not spicy enough, we can heat it up some more for you.
We'll talk in about 25 minutes.
Give me the time. You got 35 minutes. You got 5 minutes to cool it down. Give me the time right now.
No idea.
It's 8:17.
Let me get that.
8:17. 5 minutes from 8:17 is.
So do I just
8:22? 8:22 and 30 minutes.
So add the ice.
8:22 and 30 minutes is 8:52. Your stop time is 8:52.
8:52. Hold on. 8:52. So my stop time is 30 minutes after I start.
How does one decide that they'd like to try the
8:52?
Well, I've been loving eating challenges, and I've been watching them for years, and I wanted to.
You're more than welcome to add ice, but just remember it's gonna make more soup.
Right, yeah, that's why I was like, I had to add more. Alright, so, I have half an hour from the first time I take a bite, yes?
No, you have 5 minutes right now to cool it down. 8:22 is your start time. 8:22 is your start time. 8:52 is your stop time.
8:52 is my stop time, I got you, brother. So, is my consumption time negated by my cooldown time?
No, you have 35 minutes
for the food. 5 minutes for the food. So your start time has now begun.
Very, because you tasted it. Get the stuff out.
Calm down, we're good. Let the burn commence. It'll be a minute. It's just gonna be me eating for the next 45 minutes.
Oh my god, this
if you complete the inferno, is it on the house? Or is it...
Yeah, it's on the house and it gets 500 bucks.
Man, you better focus.
It's already prepaid. You gotta prepay. We had a couple people show up without that type of pain. So now you gotta prepay 60 bucks. But we'll gladly give you your 60 back if you finish it.
60 bucks?
Eventually.
Now just keep in mind that this can get really gross really fast.
It really can. It really can.
We've had people vomit.
Oh my god.
So just FYI. Wait
for this.
Is it bad?
What's
bad? Spicy.
Wipe your mouth.
Alright. I have two.
So are you the official Inferno Maestro?
Get this shit over.
The wife and I.
Oh, are you one of the owners? Oh, great.
She's Nick, I'm Allie.
Yeah, it is true. Yeah,
dude. You can't put the ice in there, right?
You're more than willing to put the ice in there, but it's gonna make more soup.
That's what professionals do. They put the ice in the thing.
Time to burn that bitch. I like the spoon though. The spoon is very classic.
Ooh,
I am. That's hot as
shit. So I saw a guy did this in 17 minutes.
Oh my god, is right. That guy was nuts.
Savage.
He was a former boxer from up in Philly. He's done the pizza challenge. He's like a YouTube guy. Does all these challenges. He finished like 20 pizzas and I don't know what else.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Besides the time,
get all
the
ramen. Yeah.
Have
you ever tried sticking your hand in a snake pit? Is there a fast way of doing that?
It's honestly, in my opinion, a lose-lose situation, and we explain that to you before you go into the snake pit.
And then you never told us about the Inferno Challenge.
You don't want to do it. I know you guys.
Already, every one of us.
You listen to this. I'm beating the rest of it. I'm going to make it feel really bad. So.
Honestly, we've seen so many different ways. We had some guy that was like heavy into science. He broke it down into all the essentials. He literally had noodles, carrots, napa cabbage, chicken, seeds, broth, and then the coagulated juice. He only had like 10 minutes to finish it after all that. And obviously he didn't do it.
Not gonna lie, I'm gonna need a countdown. So, what am I, like 4 minutes in?
You're...
This will f- shut up.
Have you done this?
No, ma'am.
You're smarter
than
that. Yes, ma'am. More brains than bronze, I feel you, bro.
Misa, I know.
I'm gonna scoop it up for you here in a second.
Like rude, I want to get paid, honey.
No, I paid for the initial fee. That's why I'm like, you go better than eat that.
God.
Mind over matter. Say I'm done.
Did you say you're done?
You can throw up later.
Hell no.
Do you want me? Do you want to skip it out on the plate?
No, I want to relax and deal with it. Wow.
Is it that bad? I
kind of want to
take a spoonful.
I can't feel my gut. It's only pain.
What's the pepper in there in these two spices?
You got 12 of the hottest.
Yeah, right. Carry on.
Like, we used 12 of the hottest. We got 7 pot. We got devil's tongue. We got...
Drink water.
The wife and I wanted to figure out who ate spicier, then, her family or mine.
Oh, really?
This wasn't
needed. That's because we spent...
Are you done?
I'm close.
You're wasting so much time right now. Come on. I'm
here to try
this next
one. Wow, holy...
Yeah.
How many ambulances have been called for this?
Six.
Six? For real?
Did he sign a disclaimer?
Yeah, I did. Oh, yeah, I did.
Scoop it on the plate, for the love of God. This is what normal people do. Scoop it onto the plate. I don't know how far I can help him.
You can't help me. But damn, it's over. I tell me.
Capacity for me, spice for you. Seriously? I'm like sad about it.
Just don't get up. You get up, you're out.
I feel you, brother.
Yeah, that was lame.
Listen,
meat sauce.
You want some milk?
Please. Milk, hell yeah. Milk all day. Milk and lettuce, please.
You're gonna be okay. Let it
don't
burn.
Don't do that.
Let it
don't
burn.
Do
oh, well, don't you.
How many have successfully done?
4 out of 420.
Oh, I'm going to get an ulcer from this.
And you don't have a small one?
Technically three.
You don't have a smaller one.
Nah,
got to have the capacity.
Not anymore, yeah. Listen, just chug that down, but be careful because it's going to come out the other end.
Just aim for the bushes.
No, you gotta go inside. You'll get a ticket out here.
Oh,
well,
aim for the toilet.
Yeah, run for the toilet if you have to.
What's the shortest?
Blow your nose.
One bite.
Stop. Please stop.
Really?
5 bucks.
Okay, so he's done. You're done, right?
Got 20, 22 minutes. Oh yeah, I'm done.
You're done?
Yeah, it's over, sorry.
You done? You lose?
Actually, we'll know in about 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Stand up and done?
Yeah, all you gotta do is stand up. All right. Thank you, sir.
You got it on your sweatshirt.
You want me to get you some sugar? Honestly, the best thing to get to do to stop the pain is get the hell out of your stomach, man. Go vomit in the backyard if you don't want people to hear you. Do whatever the hell it takes, man, but get it out of your stomach. I'm gonna churn all goddamn night. Trust me, guy, I've done this. I haven't finished it, but I've eaten it. And trust me, the only way is get it out.
Can I have it to go?
Can you have it to go?
Please.
You're more than welcome to take it to go, but it's a gun, Chief.
I'm going to try it now.
Just listen very carefully. It's a gun. Who you point it at is your responsibility, guys. Okay. Because that people can get really
liability.
Hurt.
Liability.
Yeah. People can get hurt with that shit.
This is the next piece.
So you want it to go?
Yeah, that one.
You're going to sample it? If you try it, go for it. Listen, you want to finish your dinner first?
No, get rid of it first.
That's all right.
I'm going to try it.
You going to try it?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to regret it in the morning. Oh, man. He's over there sweating. Oh, God. I'm nervous. Where's that milk at? Yeah. I told him I was gonna double in size with this challenge, but I can't do that capacity. Let me see what this heat is gonna bring. But he's doused it.
Damn, girl, are you sure?
Oh, no. She got Timex too. Timex on.
That's just compared to Inferno, man.
She Did she see her man puke? Oh, it's too late. We'll get carried away.
Get some of that soup. Get some of that soup.
Does it burn more? If I wait a minute or two?
Yeah.
Soup as it goes in.
Get the broth from there.
Yeah, the soup is the trick.
Vagina.
I ate
all of this.
Yeah, a hell of a lot stronger than he is, that's for sure.
Talking about. You just got a man up, you just got a face it with your face. First off, what?
The only city.
Yeah, right.